Miss Savannah Hemby. And now we'll see Miss Mia Graddick of Plano, Texas, to wrap it up here in the first phase of the McLean, number 44. Last in before the flat.
See how the difference when she walked in there with purpose? Come on, keep your canter.